All right, guys, I am in strong belief that this is the last night of recording until I am done with Final Fantasy 16. Because I don't care how many episodes I gotta drop, if Ultima is right here, we can finish this game tonight. Let's get into it. Let me get Ambrosia. Because if we could get to this
Come on,
Mother
Grail.
Crystal, finish this game off, wow. What an experience. I remember for a second being like, I'm a bit, a little bit bored, and then that whole Barnabas fight was just so well done. It felt different from all the other stuff that we've done. Speaking of which, it looks like it didn't do much damage, but. Oh. Oh. What the fuck? So basically, it's a more damaged version of my. And then whenever I do a hold. Oh. That is so new. This whole Odin thing just got done hella well, man. Jeez, I feel like this does little damage. What about this? The damage output does not seem that way anymore. Not gonna lie, Odin's might be trash. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know if I'm just gonna get this right now. I'm gonna use it a bit more, give y'all your use out of it. But this weapon genuinely seems like, wow. It's like, it's a very OP move.
Is for us. I wouldn't put it past Optima. He's made nothing easy so far.
Ooh, if I get a perfect counter, it just like. Okay, I don't know, it's different, but not in a way I'd prefer. It's different in a way that I don't prefer. So I definitely don't think it's bad anymore, but it's just,
Do I have a choice?
Well, oh my god, I can. I don't think I'm really feeling it. Not gonna lie to you. Okay, so I realized if I get to 3, I should not even use it. So it's got a bit of a drawback to it as well. But I will admit that I'm pretty sure it increases my range by a whole bunch. That was actually really good damage output for a whole, like, a whole amount that we didn't really, you know, get to, but nah, man, I'm not feeling it. In my opinion, I'm still kind of feeling Ramu from earlier. But I've liked Shiva's circle. I've kind of kept the same. I wish I could change it now, but I'm gonna stop using it, honestly.
This one's bigger than the others.
And quick, just beginning. Do this, so we can tear out a whole bunch of them. Wow, literally all of them. I'm like so dedicated to finishing this tonight because I've been at this for a while. And in my opinion, I'm kind of just like kind of waiting to see what could possibly be Barnabas. Although I'm not gonna lie, I think Bahamut's still a very high point. I give Bahamut, Titan. I'm gonna give Bahamut a 10. Titan 9.5. Garuda like an 8. Ifrit versus Phoenix a straight up 9. And I feel like Barnabas is with another 9.5. It was still amazing. But I really liked it for being different. Because, I hadn't really got that. So I kind of like the fact that he's done it. Yeah, Odin is out. Odin is for sure out. Fumbling this bad. I fumbled that terribly. Oh, that's so bad. Okay. Odin's is definitely new experience, but I don't like it at all. I'm 39. That is a horrible experience. Nope. I'm switching him out. He's out. You're done. Done. Back to Shiba. Josh, are you good, shit?
We can rest here if you like. Don't worry. I'll be fine.
Since we're right here, what I'm wondering is, can I just, like, you know, just maybe, I'm gonna go back here, I'd need my potions, man. If that was Barnabas's, I don't even know what, Ultima's gonna start pulling out, man.
Go on, then. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Wait. Ah, it's a dangerous world out there.
I can't.
Maybe next time, eh?
That's unfortunate. Accidentally doing that. I'm so used to that being the control. I usually switch to be L2 and R2 whenever I play a game, for zooming out and in out of a camera. Oh yeah, I should have expected that, huh? That's unfortunate. Thing is, I could ride through with Ambrosia through about like a lot of it, so that's pretty good. Wish Clive would run faster though. Wish he would run way faster. Oh, Lord. Hey. Back at 50 subs, guys. That is awesome. For a couple of days, somebody unsubscribed and went down to 49, so that was a bit of an unfortunate experience. Special, and 100th, the 100th video on the channel. Possibly not, though. Final Fantasy is kind of like set in an order, so I feel like the 100 video is somehow gonna still be Final Fantasy, only because I don't want to delay Final Fantasy by a day, but I also haven't gotten anything recorded, so it's not like I can be like, oh yeah, let's do this. I don't have anything. It either have to be a review, which I could easily do. Maybe it should be the review. The review hits the 100.
How do you go?
Maybe I don't even do anything that special. Maybe I should be aiming for 500 videos.
Look, Clive. By the founder, the place is a fortress.
It's Nicky Charles recording. Oh hell no, we better have. Okay, I was about to say. I've seen 600, I've seen, I'm pretty sure, 800 at once, but never 1,000. That is a lot of distance.
No villagers. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk.
Maybe they have. Make sure nothing is muted. Okay. figured out which distance we're slowly just passing through. Imagine being the gamers that didn't do the side quest for Ambrosia. Because I did realize that it was a side quest, meaning that some gamers, if they didn't do that side quest, they would have literally been walking through this whole thing. I remember doing the side quest because it was one of the first that I saw.
A single human sound. Everything about this place bothers me.
I'm kind of happy I got this because 1,000 yards would not have been easy to cross with just human feet. That would have been painful. Oh, I'm gonna have to get that checkpoint. Okay, good.
The calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Is that... How just the thunder? I'm pretty sure this is the final mission, right here, and we're done. I genuinely thought we were at Drake Spine somewhere else. I forgot where Drake Spine was in my head, but I thought we'd been there before. But we're here now. I guess that is a name that was used a lot of times, so I could have just confused it for something else. Damn.
What the hell happened here?
I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
You're right.
So do I.
Streets of Madness. Is that a game? It's a name, right? Of a game? Oh, no, that's Streets of Rage, huh? I was like, I changed it, right? Because I did not want to use Odin no more. I think that was genuinely one of my least favorite ones. I think it's Neon is just bottom. Everyone's still a 5. I'm going to give Odin like a 6. Only because the circle is really unique in there. But I don't really like it, but he's actually good. Okay, listen here, dog. You weren't even the right dog. I was thinking about games to play on the channel. And I really don't know. Final Fantasy was a lick of my hands that I got from the Fantasy game. Very big difference. Because this was definitely a very good game. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I could do, yeah, I don't know. I'm thinking maybe about the Outer Worlds. Because that is a game I haven't really played too much of. Like, I kid you not, like, the part of the intro that I played, all I really remember about it was nothing. Like, when I say nothing, I mean literally nothing, because, I wasn't really paying attention. A lot of Fallout games usually have very boring main plots, so I just didn't really focus. That could be my fault.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Oh my god.
Joshua!
Kafrit?
shield, remember?
This looks so badass, right? Ah. Such a W moment from the plenty that are in this town.
That wasn't too bad.
That was just the beginning.
Yeah, it kinda was just the beginning. They wrote a spawn of a tornado? Are you kidding me? No, I did not just do that. I'm gonna have to stall a bit. Cause I'm gonna need that. So I'm gonna stall a bit more. That'll stall. Okay. I think I should. Did Bart just kill himself? What? Bart just killed himself. I was like, nah, I'm tired of this shit.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good. If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Okay. This is where the game goes, man. Potions. So I'm gonna say that and come on, let's do this. Come on. Every single last one of y'all. Come on. Come on. Well, I thought Gab was here. I was like, yo, Gab, what? Dog, get out of here. Potions, which is good. Means I get to stock up on more. Ugh, I'm just thankful they're giving me all the potions right now. Full of ice. I feel like I've been solid with the same, what is it? Necklaces I've had? Let's see, do any of them? Do I really need this? Yeah, I heal up a lot. My devil's a murder of money, so... Give me my stuff. Is there anything in here? Oh, okay. Need help with them, Clive. Apparently Final Fantasy 16 sales are not meeting expectations. Which, in my opinion, makes a lot of sense. I mean, only dropping on the PS5 was a really weird choice, in my opinion. Like, I can understand why the PS5 is, like, exclusive? But, like, at least drop on the PS5. Because I can understand wanting to only be a part of one console, but PC is supposed to be no matter what. PC, you could probably expect me most gamers. thing is, Final Fantasy 16, I don't know if that's possible to attract the most numbers. This game does have a pretty big number. But, on PC, obviously, he's doing that, by the way. I don't want that to happen anymore. Because they're missing out on a whole, like, player base of people right now. Come on, stop doing that. That's not fun. Level 40. There it is. Either that'll be max, or... Okay, well then I don't know what max is. Go down here though. Or do I go here? Okay. They're losing a pretty big fan base, because a lot of Final Fantasy fans come from PC. I want to say the most. I want to say the most definitely goes to PlayStation. But this game also only dropped on PS5. It wasn't even like PS4, PS5. Just straight up PS5. So, isn't this one of the very first enemies you ever fought?
Nice try. It's over.
I think this one could pull for a reason. First time I've fought one of those that just died on the very first encounter. The very first stagger. Usually it takes two stagger to take them down. Take it down, I can't even speak no more. Take it a down.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Yeah, it's true, huh?
Then we better move quickly.
You know what's funny about this game though? It's like a really close to the finale though. You're still just gonna throw another hour at me, and I don't know if it's because of the amount of times it did it. But damn, I don't feel like this is even close to the end. Again. But it's gotta be, it's Ultima. And I doubt we're just gonna lose when Joshua's getting close to death, and I can tell he's about to die. And I'm fighting a fucking suck. They're gonna throw one of these at us. Please don't hold it. They don't like it. We gotta fight here. Okay, this one is the last one. I think this will hurt. So I'm gonna do it. Triangle. Ow! I don't even need them all. We don't. That thing will come back, but we don't even need it. Yeah. Well, not him.
Through the castle, then.
I don't see any other way.
So I thought spiders were just gonna drop all over us. It just reminded me a little bit too much of Uncharted 3. Pick up all this stuff. This is gonna be a major boss fight, huh? Oh, I love this thing.
Ultima's corruption knows no bounds. We cannot allow it to spread any further.
Then we won't.
Is that already? Yeah, you're not him. You're not. We're almost there. Okay. I feel like they're giving me a whole bunch of potions and stuff because they're preparing me. I don't know what for, and it's kind of scaring me. Is the Skywalker? What should we do? That's a lot of guilt to give me for the end of the game, man. It's starting to make me think it's not the end of the game again. Please, no. I'm so tired of the, oh wait, there's more trend going on in this game specifically. Because this game has done it so many times.
Catch it, I'm hitting it.
They're all spectres.
It's over.
See, how is gonna look pretty though. I was gonna do the fire thing. glad none of them got to pull off their thing. Hopefully a high potion to get a whole bunch of health back. Two bloody hides does as well. I'm getting close to that door. I have to be. 3 pinches of magic dash? 3 pinches? What type of measurement is that? Oh yeah, I just have 3 pinches.
So many. Focus, Joshua. We're not done yet.
Oh, I'm definitely just gonna... Oh, I'm so glad they gave us that ability like so early on, man. That's such, like, that's genuinely one of the best abilities I've ever touched in a video game. Today. Okay. So a way to show off that sort of crowd control thing I was talking about, regardless of what it is, you can probably crowd control as long as you can control it well enough. And done. Like, it's genuinely like very simple, and I like the fact that it's simple. Okay, so I'm gonna hope I could just get this thing by walking into this corner. Yes. Okay. We are at max potion capacity, and we are almost at max health, too.
Let's hope this works.
This might be the best fantasy game I've ever played. And not even Final Fantasy, like straight up fantasy, like old-time RPG sort of game. Because usually I don't like games in this sort of like time frame. Ever since I played that damn Condo Man, I knew I had to play
it. Fucking
wrong. Which is again very funny. And we're talking about this at the beginning of the series. But when I first saw Final Fantasy 16, I couldn't have been more bored. I genuinely thought this game was gonna be a flop. I thought it was gonna be terrible. I was bored by the literal trailer, and I was like, this is I cannot have been more wrong. I think this was one of the worst things I've ever taken before playing the game. Oh my god, concentrate on him. There's like a subtle lock-on that happens when the lock-on is on. Which is sometimes useful, sometimes. Oh, that's a veteran. So we can play. Go down.
You must have summoned a creature, not yet.
Wow.
So I should let the burden fall to you?
Yes, should. Save your strength for a mother who's gone.
See, I would usually just use triangle to finish them off, but I might need that so I can, it takes a lot of work. I thought I'm gonna use the stuff that I know I can.
You don't want to know.
Nope, where is he? I don't even care who else is here. There's one more, there has to be. There's two of them right after the other. Nope, I'm tired of this. Shit.
It's so good.
Done? Oh my god, they're just throwing absolutely anything at us. Here, man. Thousand XP, 41. I'm sorry, but that is it for this episode because we are running out of time. I hope you guys enjoyed and keep doing good things. You're good at them. Bye.